Hello, good friends. Welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're going to show you how to hide log chat on your WhatsApp business. So in our previous video, we have shown you how to log chat on WhatsApp business. So now we will show you how to hide the log chat, because if you log a chat on WhatsApp business, the chat will still be able to be seen here. Even though you cannot, not everyone can open that, but it's still able to be seen here. So you can actually hide that from your chat list. So before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. All right, so now let's get started. First of all, let's open your WhatsApp business. And now first I will show you how to log a chat. Now I will try to log this chat. Just tap and hold. And after they can tap on log chat. Alright, now let's open continue. So you have to open that using your face ID. You can open that using your face ID or touch ID. Let's try again. Alright, and as you can see, I have one log chat. And as you can see, when I log a chat or any chats, like some chats, the log chats list or folder will still here, will still be here. So you can actually remove that or hide that by doing this. Now let's, first of all, what you need to do is open the chat first, open your log chat, and then go to settings. And as you can see, when you tap on settings, there will be options to hide log chat. So this means that log chats won't show on your chat list. To see them, enter your secret code into the search bar in your chats tab. Now let's turn this on. So if you hide your chats, you can hide that with a secret code for more privacy. Find log chats by entering your code into the search bar in the chats tab. Chats will be unlocked and cleared if you forget your code and create a new one. Now let's tap on create secret code, and remember, you have to remember this code, this secret code, because if you forget that, then the chat on your log chat that had been hidden will all be cleared, will all be deleted. Now let's create your secret code. Tap on next. So a secret code lets you find log chats in the search bar and open them on some linked device. You can also open that on your WhatsApp web if you have linked device. Now let's confirm your secret code. Let's enter it twice. All right, it says that secret codes match. Tap on done. All right, and as you can see, log chats are hidden and your secret code is set. Now let's go back. And as you can see, there is no more log chat list on my chat list. So this means that I have successfully hidden, I have successfully hid my log chat. So how to open that, how to find that log chat or hidden log chat? So as it said before, you can find it on search bar here on your chat list. You can tap on search. And you can enter the secret code that you have created. Alright, as you can see, log chat is unlocked. And this is the chat that you have locked and also the log chat that you have hidden. Alright guys, now let's try it one more time. If you cannot find the search bar, like before, you can just see here, scroll here until you see a search and enter the secret code. And you can easily find your log chat here, and you can disable that just by going to settings and tap on turn off. So if log chat will show on your chat list, so this means if you disable the hidden log chat or if you turn off the hide log chat, so the log chats will show on your chat list and they will still be kept separate from other chats. Tap on continue. All right, and log chat will be here. All right guys, so it was how to hide your log chat on your WhatsApp business. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.